Article number six, move that the town transfer $10,000 from water reserve to the water plant filtration stabilization fund as per provision of Mass General Law, Chapter 40, Section 5B, for the purpose of repairing and replacing the plant's filtration membranes and associated expenses. Is there a motion? Is there a second? Motion and seconded. This article has been recommended by the Finance Committee 3-0 and the Select Board 4-0. This is a two-thirds majority vote. Dan?
Good evening. This article helps protect the town's investment in the water treatment plant. The article transfers money into a targeted stabilization fund specifically for the purpose of replacing the 57 filtration units at the end of their use life. Each unit is expected to cost $1,000 plus installation cost. Each unit is expected to last at least 10 years, and the warranty covers that initial period of time. It is our goal to place $10,000 in this targeted stabilization account each year for 6 years, at which time we should have sufficient funds to cover the entire cost of replacing the filtration units. This is the sixth year of the program. This article is funded through water reserves, and there is no impact on water rates or taxation.
Any further discussion? Seeing none, I'd like to call for a vote. All those in favor? All those opposed? Motion passes unanimously.